Hello everyone, in today's video we are going to see how to create a basic header in your website. So basically I have divided this header into three sections. First one is logo, means our image. It can be a brand value or company's logo. We can add a logo here. This is our primary section, and this is sign in, sign out, which is used in almost all applications. So this is the code. I have used header tag and logo class for the image. This is our primary section where I have added home, about and contact, and the third one is sign in, sign out. So this was all about our HTML. So let's come to the CSS. So this is our CSS where the width of header is 100%, means the width, I'll show you. So this background effect, background color is 100% of the screen. So scroll behavior smooth, display flex, I'll remove it and show you what does happen. Come on. So display flex, I'll show you what happened after doing display flex. So as you can see, after commenting display flex, these all both components, means our primary components and our secondary components, came on top of each other. Display flex does separate them. Justify content space between, divide the space between them. This is our width of image, which is 2 rem. And this is our primary contents display flex. As we comment it, these components will stack on top of each other. Margin 0 auto will enable them to be in the center. If I comment it, they will move a bit here. See, what does margin 0 auto do here? It takes our primary component to the center of the header. This is hover effect. Whenever I click on any of the components, see, you can see this is known as hover effect. So that's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.